It's clear that there's a new blacklist punishing conservatives in the entertainment industry. Disney Plus actors Pedro Pascal and Gina Carano tweeted similar analogies of current political events to Nazi Germany. Yet only Carano, who is considered a conservative, was fired from The Mandalorian. Regarding Disney and a blacklist, this is the way?
I don't really see Disney as characterizing itself as left-leaning or right-leaning, yet instead standing for values, values that are universal, values of respect, values of decency, values of integrity, and values of inclusion. And we seek to have not only how we operate, but the content that we make reflective of the rich diversity of the world that we live in. And I think that's a world that we all should live in harmony and peace.
Are you guys looking at firing Kathleen Kennedy or asking her to resign and promote somebody like Filoni or Favreau or both as a co-counsel?
We've been absolutely thrilled that we can have the kind of creative talent in our company, the likes of Kathy Kennedy, to run Lucas. And we look forward to having Kathy directing the activities of the entire Lucasfilm organization for many years to come.
Please like, subscribe, and comment on the video. May the Force be with you.
Impressive. The most impressive.